Tell you what, I've really, really liked that part of practice. It's the first time I've been a part of having non-football related competitions, truly football related competitions right in the middle of practice, just inserted and almost kind of surprising the guys.
As a defensive coach, you always want to see your guys compete. And that word is a word that, you know, you always hear about that word, compete, compete, compete. For me, it's compete to win. And so I always think, you want your guys to go out there with the idea of, I'm trying to compete, but to win this event. I don't care what it is, if it's a sled push, if it's one-on-one.
Let's go, dig, keep your feet, dig, get up. Let's go, you got it, bro. You got us!
The thing that's great about it, too, is that, there's accountability to your teammates, because there's something at stake. There's always going to be something at stake, and in the case from practice of the day, it was gassers were at stake, and I think that peer pressure, that accountability in front of your unit is pretty significant. And so, when there's something at stake, which is really ultimately what we're always doing, we're always competing for something, we're competing for a championship, we're competing to win football games, and we're putting that work in right now, you see that tangible evidence of that competition in a period like that, where it's whether it be a tug of war, or whether it be a sled pull. And it was a pretty awesome deal the other day at practice, just the amount of competition that went into it, particularly in the tug of war period.
Let's go, do work, keep your feet, get up, dig your feet, dig, dig, there we go, you got it, finish up.
I mean, to me, it's about life. Things aren't going to always be perfect. And what you're trying to get these guys to understand is that when things aren't always going exactly how you want them to go, how do you bounce back from it? Are you going to come back, and attack it, and win? Or are you a guy that's just going to say, I lost, so I'm done. It's over for me.